Hello. In the following minutes, I'll show you different setups with GANs, and a chemical substance which is a transmitter between mind and matter, and also specially prepared copper coils to communicate with us through sound. Most of you are familiar with the idea that plants and even crystals have consciousness. According to my perception, experiments and knowledge, consciousness is the primal condition for everything what is. Apart from energy, emotions, or interactions, consciousness also creates matter. Consciousness is always able to interact and communicate, but we often don't realize it. On a physical level, this communication is often based upon bioelectrical impulses in the human body, in plants, crystals, and so on. To transform these little impulses, which are in fact frequencies, into audible notes, I use a device called Music of the Plants, which was designed for plant communication. On this device, you can choose different instruments and note systems, but the notes and timing itself is chosen by the plants or other items. There is an interaction with us as humans, with our thoughts, feelings, or even questions. You may find differences in the way the music is played, but there is a lot more to discover. The sound or note itself is just a vehicle, loaded with content or information, which will unfold within yourself and show you emotions, pictures, or clear answers if you have an open mind and heart. Thanks and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.